of Australia's most dynamic, irresistibly catchy and hottest bands, the Chantoozies. And they join us this morning. Please welcome Ali, Eve and Toddy to Studio 10. Yay! So it is so great to have you here. You're touring soon across Oz, much to the delight of fans. When does that all kick off?
Well, we've got gigs coming up in October, November, through to the end of the year. And we're working on a Motown show at the moment. So we'll be rolling that out later in the year and through 2019 across the country.
Fantastic. So, yeah. We've had such great success with the band as well as individually. Like, Ali, we saw that you're in the play, the Mark Downey's
directing. I take the jacket off, I'm in the play, I put the jacket on, I'm in the band.
You all do so much, but are you excited to be together and doing the Chantoozies thing again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Never really goes away.
Yeah. We're sisters.
Yes. We're omnipresent.
Now, your single baby, it's you. When you come to roping in people to feature in a song, you do okay. Drop some names for us.
Eric Banner.
Jackman, Banner and LaPaglia.
There you go.
Hugh Jackman, Eric Banner and Anthony LaPaglia.
Yeah.
Nice work. How did you manage that?
It's called Their Wives Are Our Friends.
I love it. The Chantoozies are kicking off their tour at the Royal Meredith Hotel in Meredith, Victoria for Motown and Beyond on October 14. And you can head to chantoozies.com.au to grab tickets and see where else you can see them. Now, you're going to perform for us now. We're going to hear Baby It's You.
Yep, Baby It's You.
I love this song.
And happy birthday.
Oh, yes. Thanks, girls. Happy birthday. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I feel like an unofficial Chantoozie. I'm going to dance away over here. Over to you. Woo-hoo.
To help love grow, your heart is your life. Cut it carefully with your knife. Don't leave the world. Stay right here. Don't make anything wrong.
So soon.
soon.